This is what the stick tap by Marc-André Fleury on Connor Bedard during that shootout actually meant.
Hey kid, good job. You're going to dominate in this league. Moving forward, I cannot wait to see you be a superstar, and I wish you the best, but not tonight.